is where. Okay. I'm just, oh, no. Taking a, like a live little girl and do it? That's kind of. Unless she's some sort of demonic kid. Yeah. What the fuck? Oh my god, that's gnarly. Bastard, I hit you with a chainsaw. Oh god. Oh god, run away, 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 run away. Dead. inventory. I'm gonna need these. And then some snacks. That. Oh, that's what it is. Combine that. And combine that. You're gonna go where the Kleenex was. Knocking me out, but I keep getting up. I'm getting up. a little bit. She's a fucking monster. Yeah. God. Well, at least the ending guy wasn't like hard, but it was not like you could really lose. Especially after all of the more running away kind of gameplay. I don't mind that. Although I totally would have sacrificed those two dipshits in a second, but. Wait, I need a live sample, that would mean that Timmy's alive. What's not alive? Come on, you guys. Like, seriously, I don't... Yeah, that's great, I'm covered in blood. I know I'm covered in blood, I just... massacred a demon child. That sounds awful. Okay. Did I miss something? Like, seriously, did I miss something? Oh, that would have been a good way to cheese ball the crap out of her. Well, we're going to be trying to find something, or at least a save point at this point. It wouldn't be a bad idea. I think I just rest for a second. Okay. Okay, so we went back here. Everything is dead. Oh my god, it's hungry. We came back. We ran all the way back here. And I got a key card. Okay, I just am blind. I'm just completely blind and I start running everywhere else first. I need a good idea to... That's a cave. Okay. Isn't that leaving? Isn't that just leaving? I've got to find... Everything was dead in there. Maybe there's... I don't know. Inventory... Okay, and oh, we're gonna wear you. Put in your tank. Maybe like sacrifice a fish. Grab one of the sharks. Just get one of the sharks. You know. Drag it up through there while it's still alive and then. You know, maybe that'll work. Where does this come out? Am I? Does it get worse? look at it. I'm horribly lost, like. Doesn't seem to be anything in the middle. Say I nothing living over there. Those is very dead. I'm going to find a save point. Oh. Oh. This wasn't... No. I think I accidentally found where I was supposed to go. Because this is not like that. Yeah, this is definitely where I was supposed to go. Okay. Hi. Anyone alive? Ooh, that must have sucked. Like a lot. I need some food. Okay, man. We're almost through this. I'm like, I was getting frustrated thinking that I might have to stop just before I could continue on, but come on, hit it. I really want to know what's, like, was messed up. So they were trying to resurrect people, and in trying to resurrect people, they started, like, doing it to kids. It is Mount Doom! It was all in the mountains. Oh, it was Mount Doom. I thought there would be somebody in the thingy that I emergency shut down. Whoa, that was weird. I just glitched. Where the heck am I going? Thank you. What, I just decided not to save Timmy? I didn't know I was leaving. That would really hurt your hand, man. Well, I guess at this point you wouldn't really give a crap because of the amount of stuff you've been through. And we keep going? Well, I'm going to find some sort of safe place and call it for today. I'm definitely not saving over my last save there, though. I gotta stick dynamite to the tree. I wonder if he could, like, do that. This is the last thing I'm doing before I call her quits. Doesn't do anything. Okay. Well, I can take a stick of dynamite and for a faring well gift to Timmy. Right there. Pure destruction of the landscape. Okay, so it's up by the... Now we just gotta find a save spot. That was quite the adventure today. A little bit longer stream than I was planning on, but all the same. I think there's a blue somewhere. Oh, that's my boat. So my boat was near the boat. And if my boat's near the boat, then I probably can, yeah, that would make sense. Then I can just save at the boat. I'll do that. So yeah, anyway, this is a lot of running, just randomly running through the woods. I'm just trying to process everything that just happened because it just seems so odd to me that, you know, my guy would have just been like, I'm trying to find Timmy, and then it's like, okay, well, Timmy's been sacrificed to some weird cult, and you're like, okay, that's crappy, but then... You're sitting there and you're like, I guess the emergency shutdown was the wrong button, but like, where was I supposed to find a live subject? Like, I know I killed the girl, but like, is there a way to not kill her? That's just like, it becomes this weird. Then why was Timmy sacrificed? Like, is Timmy the reason all these monsters are running around here, and like so many questions that left up. There, my guy. I'm getting my boat. I've become determined to finish this by getting my boat. Because that's the sinkhole, and I'm probably just as close to my boat as I am to my home, but whatever, I'm getting my boat. I'm going to just keep trying to process this story, like, because it, when you got in there, it looked like they had, like, been doing experiments and stuff like that. Like, it said something about trying to, like, parents bringing their kids there, so obviously, like, sick kids or something, reviving them, making them healthy. But then they started making monsters, and then the monsters got out, and then everything got messed up, which always happens. You just never make monsters. You just went too far when you made the monsters. Like, if you make a monster by accident, you kill the monster. You don't study it, because the monster's guaranteed to kill you. That's how these stories always work. Anyway. Oh, hi. But then... Oh, just drink another pop. Are those pop boxes back there? Stupid bats. They've scared me more than once in this game. But yeah, they look, and a little girl turning into that weird monster. Like, if I saved Timmy, would he turn into that? It just... That left more questions than answers. I've got to say, a lot more questions than answers. And, we're almost through. It's like... Did they make the cannibals? Like, are the cannibals, like, revived people? And they just, like, but they need flesh and blood now? That's... So they eat each other and eat you. Like, it's strange. Like, don't get me wrong, I think this game is absolutely amazing. I kind of wish that I was voiced so that I could explain what I was doing, because like I didn't know at the end that I was going to like abandon Timmy. But, still awesome game. Oh! Okay, wait one sec. It does work. What's in here? Apparently someone, I got something in there. Well, let's see in my inventory really quick. Neat. Do I bring that back? Well, we're going to save it here. Yes. And I'm afraid that's the end for me tonight. I think I might be finished. Maybe I'll go back and try to do that one more time just to see if I can actually save Timmy. That was just a really weird ending. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, and have a great one.